Hey there again, Clashers. It is your host, Galadon. Thanks for tuning in to yet another episode of Clash of Clans Attacks, where today we're going to call this Appendix B of the Galadon's Go Wipe Guide. We are going to talk specifically about Town Hall 9 Go Wipe Attacks, and we're going to look at a couple of great replays here, starting with Josh Hutley from LP3 Cronus. He is a Town Hall 9, and yes, this is a 2-star victory against a Town Hall 10. And as we watch this successful Clan Castle lure, we can take a closer look at his army composition. 2 golems, 3 P.E.K.K.A., 13 wizards, only 6 wallbreakers because he has that jump spell, 2 rage, and a lightning. And there we actually see every one of his wallbreakers annihilated by that big bomb, but no matter, this village kind of has an unusual layout and the wallbreakers won't actually be needed after all. The golems moving in, distracting those structures, the wizards and remaining witches in behind, taking out those surrounding structures as well. And now, here comes the jump spell, perfectly placed, allows access to that expo enclosure and of course to the town hall. All of the P.E.K.K.A. moving in, the queen, the witches, the skeletons, everybody over that wall. The expo goes down and now they are straight on into the town hall enclosure just moments before there goes the second rage spell. Great placement. Expo down, town hall down, and the units are just going to continue their way through the center of this village. All of the high damage structures wiped out. There goes the second inferno tower, 43% damage. Lots of units left. P.E.K.K.A. still working their way through. The queen is still at full health along with a witch off to the right, and the second star comes momentarily. So certainly a well-orchestrated raid with well-timed and placed spells and Josh Hutley making 2 stars look easy. So moving right along to a replay here from Rambo Panda, and as he lures his clan castle out, you can see that army composition and spell setup almost exactly the same as the first attack. Coincidence? I think not. Both of these guys from LP3 Cronus. This is a very effective composition here. I would definitely suggest using this. Also, I strongly encourage taking out the clan castle whenever possible when you're doing a Town Hall 9 go wipe, simply because of your limited army capacity. You don't want to have to deal with any additional troops on the center of the village. So once the clan castle is down, Rambo starts the rest of his attack. Golem on the left, golem on the right. Those skeletons at the bottom of your screen kind of acting like a third golem, helping to distract those defenses as the wizards move in, taking out those defensive structures. Now the wallbreakers opening those enclosures, the golems moving in closer to the center of the village. And now already he's dropped all of his P.E.K.K.A., his king and his queen, because there is the jump spell making that perfect path towards the town hall. Everybody headed right towards the center. Again, the breadcrumb path going to be followed there as those units move up towards the town hall. Massive amounts of damage from those inferno towers, but with that rage spell, the barbarian fist, they move in. A lightning spell for good measure there. The troops wipe out that town hall, taking out all of those other high damage structures in the center, and 2 stars have already been achieved. This is going to be well beyond a 2-star attack, with over 60% damage done by the time this attack wraps up, just showing that with good spell timing and placement, the correct army composition, and following the fundamentals of Go Wipe, you can attack much higher level town halls than your army would otherwise indicate, definitely showing that Go Wipe is a very powerful attack strategy. So I hope you guys have enjoyed all of the chapters of Galadon's Go Wipe Guide. I certainly enjoyed making them, tried to cover as many points as possible. I'm sure I couldn't possibly have covered them all, but please do stay tuned for more Go Wipe attacks in the future, more strategy guides as well. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna read your comments. You guys will tailor where this channel goes in the future. Thank you once again, and I will see you tomorrow with more full attacks.
Not a single gem box. Disappointing, Galadon.